Okay, go to setting. Go to device preference. Go to about. Go to factory reset. Factory reset. Erase everything. Then wait till it's turned on again.